Hey DIY decorators, I'm Mark Montano, and today on Make Your Mark, we are making an Anthropologie-esque chair using Fabrifuse and a little bit of fabric. Now before I forget, I want you to thumbs up if you like this video, and leave me a comment if you have a question about this project, or you just want to say hello. Are you ready? Let's make an Anthropologie chair. Make sure to let the Minwax dry completely so that it's easier to cut off the fabric around the edges with a craft knife. Thumbs up if you like this video, leave me a comment and I will get back to you. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Grab a copy of the Big Ass Book of Home Decor and I will see you next week. Bye.